What? You... You okay?
Thanks. I could have drowned. I'm sorry, but you did the right thing. It was him or us.
Fuck!
You wanted to surprise me with the whole pirate adventure thing, and I gotta say it was a good idea. No, it was. I mean, it's funny. I think it's funny, but I think the guys you hired are taking it a little too far, maybe. And don't be cheap. I mean, you didn't feel like paying top dollar, and that's... You get these guys that are not cream of the crop. They're taking it a little too far. You know, you get my drift? So if you want to feel free to pull the old plug, get rid of these guys, I'm with you. I mean, these guys are fucking crazy. They're chasing us around the ship. Yeah, I should really take a look behind this door, shouldn't I? I should. But should I? Yeah, I should. Well, all right. So how do I pry this son of a bitch open? I gotta find something to pry the door open. If anybody knew what the hell was going on in this place, it would have been the captain. Probably not much of a practice what you preach kind of guy.
got some heft at least. Enough from door.
Get the hell out of me.
Wow, that was intense.
That's one way to put it.
Yeah, better way.
What's the matter, Dreambone? Don't shut up about me anymore!
Gotta get somewhere safe.
I need to tell you something. I was with Brad in one of the holds. You didn't make it. I'm sorry.
What the fuck does that mean? He didn't make what? What the fuck does that mean?
The room was flooding. I couldn't get to him. I'm so sorry.
He drowned?
I tried to get to him and I couldn't.
Oh, hello. Things appear to have taken a turn towards the spiritual, wouldn't you say? Now you're one down. And you could have chosen differently, avoided his untimely death. You know that, right? Have you figured out what's going on? How to stop it? How to save the lives of your poor, unfortunate stowaways? You will, I hope. Although it seems the ship's previous occupants never managed to. Quite a lot of deaths that night. Let me help you out, give you a little hint. Well then, how can I put this? There may be forces at play here that are more scientific and even some that are more political, you know? Less supernatural. Perhaps you've started to realize something. That everything and everyone may not be quite what they appear to be. I hope that helps. Well, aren't you excited to find out what your poor unfortunates are making of all this and how you might avoid any more unnecessary tragedy? Go on, back to it. Speak soon.